A former Greenville County deputy is now charged with distributing marijuana. Warrants say Nicholas Eisen gave the marijuana to an informant under video and audio surveillance. Several agencies investigating the case. Eisen was just hired as a deputy about 3 months ago.